Hi guys, my name is the Phann and this is Depth Hunter 2 Ocean Mysteries. Actually this should be Depth Hunter 2 Deep Dive, I think. Let's check the overlay says it's Deep Dive, not Ocean Mysteries, so... I don't know! You have all necessary equipment for your first dive, please check the shopping cart to find more. Let's hunt some fish. There's no shopping cart here. It's a bit of a problem. There's a giant arrow pointing at Thailand, so let's go to Thailand then. The coral grouper, also known as coral hind and jewel grouper. Okay. Oxygen low, go to the surface. I'm above the fucking surface, man. Each dive is limited by the size of your lungs, but you can buy upgrades in the shop to be underwater more time. I can upgrade my lungs. Okay, so this is a Deus Ex game. We can augment our lungs, apparently. There's icons, and I don't know what any of this means, so I think we're gonna take the first one. And now we're suddenly... Press... What? I didn't do that, actually. I haven't pressed anything yet. You can collect golden coins during the game. You'll get XP and coins for them. Take this... I get coins for coins. Great. Okay, no, we're still not... Now we're in control, kind of. How do I... Okay, fine. You need to be in spear fishing mode and aim your spear gun to have a 100% shot. Swim until the crosshair is green. Okay, Okay, we are moving. Great. And the trigger does nothing. Okay. Start button does nothing. Esc does nothing. There's no way to get to a menu here. Fantastic. What is... Okay, that's... No, now we have a camera. Okay, we took a picture. That's great. What the hell? What the hell is that? That's some pop in there, right? Okay. Anyway, I don't want the camera. I want the no. What's this? Okay, this is this is some kind of radar that's not even on. How do I get the spear gun back? Fine. I can't get to a menu. That's oh. Okay. How did I do that? Press B to exit. B does nothing. Fantastic. Like we're back? No. What do you think it'll be? I'm pressing. You can hear me press the B button here. I'm really hammering it. That's nothing. Start, sell back the Xbox key. Bumpers do nothing. Triggers do nothing. Okay. I pressed the D-pad, I think down or left, and... Oh, hello. Okay, D-pad down brings me back the gun. D-pad up gives... D-pad up cycles between the tree, okay. D-pad left gives me the map. And D-pad left again takes the way. It also puts the fucking mouse cursor on the screen, which is fucking weird. And D-pad right brings the camera again, okay. That's weird. Okay, so I'm supposed to be shooting things, I think. How do I shoot? A? Am I supposed to, like... Is this game expecting me to aim with the right stick and use A to shoot at the same time? No fish. Okay. I want that fish. I got a fish. that was hilarious. And that, holy shit, that popping is bad. Okay. Oh, I think we're running out of air, actually. We should probably go up. I think the top left thing there is the amount of air we have. So, yeah. Can I go on land instead? That seems more interesting. Okay, don't shoot, why not? I'm gonna shoot that. You missed. No, seriously. Why did it say don't shoot? I'm pretty sure I got this man. If I could just keep the... Okay, so apparently I can't get 100% shot at that guy. Am I too far from that big fucking asshole? No, it's just this guy intentionally misses when I try to shoot this thing. Why can't I shoot this game? Why are you being like this? Just says no fish. Okay, let's see what's in. Is that a thing we should shoot? I just see a little like white dot there. So I don't even know what that is. Well, the game wants me to go there apparently, so let's go there. It's not like I wanted to make any choices or anything myself. No, that's not what I want from video games at all. Okay. Bloop. You can swim faster if you press space button. Yeah, but I think that's the Y key. This one. I don't need to swim faster. I need better control. That's one fish, and then we need another one. Can I shoot one of those little ones? Probably not. There's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to aim at any of those. Fuckers are moving so fast. Like the aiming is really terrible here. Ha! Got it! That's nice noise. Okay, let's go up. Let's go back up now. Catch two brown groupers and two sturgeon fish, whatever. You know what, I think our next quest should be finding out how to exit this game. Oh, now start key works now. What the fuck? I swear that didn't work before, but... Okay, so, well, okay, fine then. Does it only work if I'm like... Do I have to be above the surface? Is that it? Let's go back down. No, it still works now, so I don't even know. Isn't that one of those things I could shoot? Holy shit, the aiming is way too sensitive. Wonder if it's any better with the mouse. It actually might be. I don't know if I should just... But then I would have to find out all the new controls, so no. I'm gonna play with controller. This game has controller support, damn it, so we're gonna use that. There's really nothing there, you know. I don't know what that fucking thing is pointing at, but there's nothing there, so... I'm gonna shoot that fish. Boom! Except that was not even one of the fish I needed to shoot, and I can't even shoot that thing, so... Is there something there now? No, there isn't. The fucking waypoint is just pointing at nothing. So that's great. Hello, fish. Fishy. You don't even have to aim that carefully, you can just aim. Just wait until the thingy changes color and then just shoot. So I wonder what the point is even. Why do I even have to aim? Oh, I missed. I can actually miss. Okay. Got it. Fishy. Okay. I can't shoot that one for reasons. I have no idea why I can only shoot certain fish. Like I would even get it if I had like a penalty for shooting an endangered fish or something, but the game characters just flat out refuses to shoot at some of the fish. That's kind of infuriating. I can't find that second type of fish that I'm supposed to shoot. I need some air. Need some air. Okay. Am I even... Okay. Where's my boat? My boat is there. Okay. Let me go back down. Shoot some more of the fish. Zoot the fish. Oh wow, this game needs V-Sync. But I don't even... I don't care enough to actually go in... Oh, hello. There's a... Of course I can't shoot that. Fuck's sake. Each time I see something interesting I wanna shoot, the game is like, nope, no, don't shoot that. No, is that one of those things? That's roughly the shape of the second fish I need. Yep, it was. Now we just need to find another one of those. Is that one? Is that it? I'm gonna kill it. That was not it. Okay, maybe that one. Nope, we missed. No! Fucker refused to shoot even though I pressed the button. Shit. I want that fish. Nope. This is getting personal now. I want that fish. No! God damn it. Nope. Ah! I got the fish. It was the wrong fish, but at least I got it, so... That's good. Is that the right fish? Can we hit it? Is that the right fish? Maybe that's the right fish, I don't know. That's not the right fish. But we get XP and... We get coins out of fishes, that's just how... How nature intended. If I was to say something positive, at least, like, some parts of the environment look kinda nice, the sort of underwater bits, at times. I mean, it's kinda ruined by all... Is there a fucking plane? There's a plane here. Why is there a plane here? Are those coins? What's going on? Is that a coin? It is. Why am I shooting fish with a fucking blowgun when I can just collect the coins? Let's see if we can go back up before we drown here. Oxygen low, go to the surface. Yeah, I'm going. I'm gonna go back to the plane, I'm gonna go get some coins, man. Like, okay, just look at this, there's a lot of coins here. Let's just forget about the fishing and just get the fucking old gold coins. Got to be worth something. There's quite a few of these actually here. Also, it's kind of humorous how the when I press A button like. Not when I'm... Like, if I just press A button here, it says, no fish. It says, because that's the shoot button as well, for some reason. Like, you couldn't possibly use the trigger on the controller, no? You have to use A key. But anyway, it's kind of funny how this is supposed to be a shooting game where the character just refuses to shoot at times. Maybe that's just funny to me. I don't know. Maybe that's... That could be the kind of fish we need. That right there. I think that might be it. No, come on, gun. Need gun. Oh god damn it. But once I like the tiny move, the small movements are okay, but then when I like do a bigger movement, then it just goes way too big. Okay, that was a sturgeon fish. It was a sturgeon fish, not a sturgeon. Which I thought was a fish. It's a surgeon fish. They are doctors. They're highly specialized in fish medicine. Shooting accuracy rate 0.6. Would have been worse if I could shoot whenever I want. Total gameplay time 12. Total swim distance. Number of fish photos. Do you want to return to the boat and take the next mission? No, I don't want the next mission. But so obviously that means. We're not quitting at all, okay. mega court. I don't know. I don't. That's not even proper English. So, what's in the hut? There's upgrades. Fins, spear guns. Fins. Finnish people better get it. Radar. I don't care. What's here? Oh, we have actually options menu. We have found the options menu, and V-Sync is off, as I thought. By the way, can you see it says press B to exit at the bottom, even though it's on top of other things? I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna take the door icon. So this is... No, actually there's no title here. I wish there was a title screen. I always like going to a title screen for the end of the video, but oh well, this is Depth Hunter something something whatever. It's available on Steam. I'll put a link in the description as I usually do in these here Let's Plays. How should I put this nicely? It's not a game for me personally. Let's just say that. Let's leave it there. Despite all of this, I hope you all have a fantastic day.